Whenever you want her to be able to leave an obstacle, you have to be moving. Move, move. She needs to understand that your body language and direction of that means something. Same arm all the time. Right, right, right. Right, right, right. Very good.